FerrellGas Friday is brought to you by FerrellGas, your hometown propane provider in Ovid and Cander, New York.
All right, and it's our first FerrellGas Friday of the season down here with Mason Ruhlman. Mason, you're a returner from last year. You're getting your first chance to get out here at Dunn Field this weekend. What's that experience like to, first off, come back, and secondly, to be a part of the Pioneers organization?
I'm actually really excited for opening day because last year I actually came in about 2 weeks late. So unfortunately, I didn't get to be here for opening day and see all the fans. I have, however, heard a lot about it. There sounds like there's going to be a full house. I'm pretty excited. And I'm definitely excited to be a Pioneer again. I mean, it's a great experience for us college kids to come out here, get some at-bats, play good competition, and watch the seats be filled day in and day out. So it's a really cool atmosphere.
Obviously, last year didn't end quite the way you wanted. How much of that played into coming back this year and playing here with maybe a little bit more of a chip on the shoulder to want to get that victory at the end of the season?
I mean, it definitely sucked last year. I mean, I was the last out last year. I remember that, strike three. So, I mean, that maybe was a little disappointing for me. But definitely just to come back, you know, compete. I mean, you only can compete for so many championships. You know, I mean, my clock's running out. Definitely, you know, I'm an upperclassman now. And just to be able to compete and with a bunch of group of guys I want to get after, that's something that you can't always do and replicate. So it's definitely, a chip is definitely on the shoulder.
You brought up being an upperclassman. Mm-hmm. Of course, that, especially in these collegiate summer leagues, plays a huge part in being a leader and really needing to let these younger guys know how to act, how to behave. Does that feel like a little extra pressure on you, or what is the...
No, because, you know, I think just bringing the guys together, I think that's the leadership role in itself. You know, everyone's new here. No one knows nobody. So I think once, you know, the ice is broken between everyone, everyone's a high caliber ball player here, and I think everyone knows what needs to be done. So I don't know as far as what leading needs to be done here, but definitely some role will be taking charge, you know, being an upperclassman. But I think the biggest thing is just breaking the ice between everyone and everyone just relaxing out here and having fun, because at the end of the day, that's what we're here for, play ball and have fun.
Well, speaking of breaking the ice, you guys have had a couple days here at Elmira, getting the feet back in the water here at the local town. But as you guys are looking forward to the first weekend, how much easier does it become when it's all about the baseball, considering the season's so compressed and you're playing almost every day?
I mean, it gets really easy, you know, because day in and day out, you're playing ball. It's not like you have anything else to worry about. I mean, as far as when you go to school, you have weight, you have all this other stuff you got to worry about. But here, it's just 50-something games, and you're just playing baseball day in and day out. You get to work on your craft whenever you want, and it's just, you know, it's no pressure at all. You're just out here having fun.
And last question before I let you go. Obviously, second year at Dunn Field. What is it about Dunn Field that's just so special and really has an impact on you guys as players?
I just think seeing all the fans here, you know, I mean, up at school, we don't draw many fans, if any at all, you know, so looking up and seeing all the little kids, like, asking for autographs and just the fans being packed, and I mean, that's something you can't replicate. It's just amazing hearing them cheer, you know, you hit a home run or make a cool play or do anything, you know, to their liking, you're gonna hear them roar, and that's something you ain't gonna go anywhere and find. So the Dunn being packed, that's what I love the most.
All right, Mason Ruhlman, our first FerrellGas Friday. Stay tuned every week throughout the summer